Creeper, but it is me, the Dumb Creeper. Today we are playing a new game. Today we are playing Hey Monster, just like Hey Mama. Yeah. Or so cool. It's so cool. Oh, look at them shoes. Okay. Way to get that Pokemon, which is Pikachu. Once I like you become like, I don't care. I want Pikachu. My homie. My name is not something like that. My name is gonna. Description. I don't know what it's called, I forgot. Description below. Box the image. Oh, this is just like the game. Just got 10 hours. Right now it's 11:53. I already know how to play this game. My level one. can't wait till Pikachu is coming. This game is so fun, guys. You should play it. This game is like so fun that something is about to happen. Like, what the f is going on? A Pidgey! Wait. My God. I'm telling you. I don't know what that stupid pig is. Get it, baby. So cute. All of them are. Primo. I didn't need to. You just set up. Oh, hey monster, hey mama, Pikachu will win. Can I catch Pokemon over here? Hello, woman. Let's fight. Until Pikachu's come. Hurry up, gosh. Fine. You don't want to play with me? Dude, let's not play again. Gotta go into this house. Oh well. Spirit. So guys, I would prefer you to download this game. This game is like awesome. Like, you don't even know how awesome this game is. It's 12 o'clock, guys. Get one, you know, man? Christmas already passed. Then I forgot my little shit. I stayed up for 12 o'clock in the morning. But yeah, my mom's probably gonna come in and be like, son, you need to go to sleep. You got school tomorrow. Like, I don't have no school tomorrow. Because I go to school until January the 3rd. Leave in the comment below what time do you go to school at January or whatever. I think I all go at the same time. I really don't know. So yeah. So I'm gonna hurry up and say goodbye because I do not want my mom to bother me. Son, you better go to sleep now. You better go to sleep now. My mom, I'm just playing this dumb game. It's cool. Why is it dumb then? I'm like, I don't know. I mean, for real. She's sassy. Psych! My mom is the best mom in the whole entire world. She could not barge in this door and say, son, you go to sleep now. Go. But she stepped up. Nah. My mom would just say, son, are you going to go to sleep? What time are you going to go to sleep? I'm like, now, 24 more hours? And then she's like, no, you have to go to sleep. I'd be like, okay. But this is basically trying to talk about sleep and blah, blah, blah. Yes, so if y'all like this game in this video, leave a like. Leave a like. Leave a comment. And I'll see y'all next time. Call the bye-byes. Now do you do?